the values that shaped Indian independence and that continue to shape our republic, the values inculcated in our democracy and our constitution, are also the values that uphold the supremacy of the people of India. This year, the people of India, each one of us, have another responsibility of voting in the general election and electing the 17th Lok Sabha. The ideas and idealism of our democracy will come into full force. Once more, as we do every 5 years, voters will deliver their verdict and write their destiny. This year's election will be the first when voters born in the 21st century will contribute to electing a new Lok Sabha. An election is not just a political exercise. An election is a collective call to wisdom and a collective call to action. It represents a renewal and a recommitment to the goals and hopes of a shared and egalitarian society. It represents the diverse and yet singular urges of the people and the Republic of India. This makes the very act of voting a sacred act. Please perform this act. Who the voter chooses to vote for is up to him or her. I would only request all eligible voters to go out and vote.